Hi, I'm Kurt, and I've got a real pretty truck for you. It's a 2013 Nissan Crew Cab SV in cayenne red metallic. Look at that truck. Very sharp. Nice Goodyear Wrangler tires. Fresh state inspection. Fresh oil and filter. New brakes and rotors. And look at that front end. No chips to speak of on the front. The headlamps, the grill, the bumper cover, everything very nice. Take a look down the side, straight as an arrow, no marks or scratches. Very, very right truck. 79,000 miles on this Nissan. We've done everything service-wise that it needed. It will come with a 6-month unlimited mile warranty backed by us. It's got the 4-liter that should get you right around 20 miles per gallon, and it's got nice room inside, so come with me, we'll take a look. Very clean interior, nice console, 5-speed automatic transmission. Take a look at these seats. Not a mark on them. We've got curtain airbags. We've got side airbags, got front airbags. So it's a nice, safe truck. We've got the push button four-wheel drive dial right here. So there's no getting out of the car or worrying about that. Power ports here, traction control right there, climate control. Nice audio system with built-in XM and iPod. So you've got lots of features with that stereo. I like the steering wheel adjusted down a little bit. Got downhill descent control. It's also got hands-free Bluetooth. I don't think I mentioned that originally. Let's back up the seat a little bit. Very comfortable. Love these Frontiers. I always have, and I love the Nissan hard body trucks before the Frontiers were ever thought of. So, been a fan of these a long, long time. They are extremely durable. Let's take a look at the back seat and see how roomy. All right. So, not bad for a mid-sized truck. It's a very maneuverable truck. It's not a pain in the rear end to drive like the full-size trucks. Good enough headroom. I'm okay back here. And let's come around back. Rear bumper's in perfect shape. We've got the tow package. Frontier SV 4x4 locking tailgate. Factory Bedliner. The channel here is perfectly clean, not even a thought of rust. So, come check this truck out. I know you'll like it. Check our testimonials. We'd love to see you at Kurt Johnson's.